Hi friends, welcome to this short and sweet relaxing crystal bowl sound bath. You can listen to this anytime when you need some rest and rejuvenation. You can also do this as your shavasana after your physical practice, your asana practice. Any time of the day works. Just make sure you have a really comfortable place to sit or to lay down. When you're ready, just close your eyes and let the sound wash over you.
Thank you.
And slowly bring your attention back to your breath. Take a deep breath in through your nose. And sigh the air out through the mouth. One more time, take a deep breath in. And let it go. Whenever you're ready, begin to bring movements back into the body. Gently stretch and deepen the breath. And you've been lying down, then maybe roll onto one side. Take your time to come back into the here now, into the space around you. Whenever you're ready, you can sit up and gently open the eyes, taking a moment to reflect on your experience in the sound bath. When you're ready, you can open the eyes. Thank you so much for joining me for the session. I hope you feel relaxed and touched by the sound just as I am each single time. This was actually the first time I recorded these sound bowls, so let me know what you thought about it. If you enjoyed it, I might consider recording longer sessions, maybe using the gong and some other instruments, so let me know in the comments down below. Have a look at the description box. I have some beautiful offers for you coming up. And then I'll see you in the next video. Have a lovely one.